People want speed, people want accuracy. You can only deliver speed and accuracy when you have very reliable and automated systems.
VITRONIC has been, as I said, about 4 or 5 years a close partner of us. We have gone through a partnership that actually allowed us to develop faster if we would have done that internally.
I don't know whether you already ordered in China, but the size of the parcels are very small. Yes.
Yeah.
Big items are bread and butter for everybody, but small items are the items where the end customer is getting annoyed when they're not delivered and the reputation of the e-commerce supplier is damaged.
We really need to find solutions, especially for last mile, to reduce pollution, to reduce traffic.
We have a lot of systems already in the cities. The data could be used for more efficient traffic trip planning, for example, for logistics customers inside of the cities.
I think the important thing was to see the VPAC small sort.
The volumetric system, which is able to go to 3.5 meters per second.
Really valuable information, and it's really helpful for me.
The networking in between is the salt in the soup.
For me, the first logistics forum was a big success. I observed a lot of networking activities and nice conversations, and I got also a lot of feedback from the market.